have a few minutes left to make your main event bets. Why, I think just last night, we had a fellow win, a brand new pleasure girl. Huh? And I think it was 1,000 rounds of 50 cal ammo. 1,000.
Oh, thank you.
Next time, folks, that could be you. I think this is a good opportunity to acknowledge some VIPs we have in the audience tonight. I heard a rumor Lloyd Henry is taking time out of his schedule to be with us tonight. Lloyd, why don't you take a step forward and give us a chance to show our appreciation for you and everything you've given us. You know what that is? It's time for our main event! Yes! But first, a word from our sponsor, our benefactor, the one who makes all of this possible, the greatest man the world has ever known, the father of the future, Mr. Randall Flagg! Yes!
They need you upstairs. Somebody puked in the fountain again.
Excuse me, Ms. Could you tell me what this word is?
What do you need, boy?
Could you tell me what word this is?
Run. You can't read run.
Run? You mean like...
Run, yeah, run.
Run your big ass upstairs and get the puke out of the fountain, okay?
Run, run, run now, run! Run, Forrest, run!
No problem, Mr. Flagg. I will get that handle for you right away, sir.
I didn't know you were going to do it.
Give me 6 of your best guys right this moment. Make sure one of them's that big fellow, Mr. M-O-O-N. That guy, the big guy. Yeah.
Moon? There's something with moon I'm supposed to.
What, Lloyd?
M-O-O-N. Yeah. Moon. Moon.
Moon. What? What?
He's about the best goddamn janitor I ever saw.
Where do I find Mr. Moon?